Hello, my name's Andrew Mansfield. I'm the product manager for the Asia product range. I'm just going to demonstrate an example of introducing reagent gases through a glass microreactor chip on the Asia system. So in this reaction, we're taking our Grignard reaction, which is this 2-mesotol magnesium bromide. We're going to introduce carbon dioxide in a biphasic gas liquid partition, acidify to form our acid. Now, under flow conditions, we're eliminating all moisture, so we're eliminating byproducts in this reaction as well, such as this hydrolysis of the Grignard reagents. To do that with the setup, we have our reagents in our pressurized input store under nitrogen, so we're keeping our solvent under inert conditions, and we're going to inject our reagent into the Asia reagent injector. You can see here our starting material is coloured and our product is colourless. So you can see the setup that we have here is directly from a carbon dioxide cylinder. We have a pressure regulator. Now this has quite fine control to allow us to control in detail with good resolution the differential between our system pressure and our gas pressure. Our gas is being introduced into a free input glass microreactor. This example is a 1000 microliter reactor, and we have reagents going into one port and solvent going into the second port. Now we have a solvent line going into this reaction just to dilute our Grignard reagents to help minimize any precipitation, to dilute our reagents. And you can see here we have quite nice gas liquid partitions beginning to build up in our reactor. Now one thing to note is as we're using carbon dioxide, we need to handle this carefully. So our output is going via our back pressure regulator into our acidic quench, which is coming out under a sealed condition into a scrubbing vessel with sodium hydroxide. And this, you can see the buildup of our byproduct, carbon dioxide, in the bottom. So an easy setup to introduce reagent gases into Asian microreactors.